Most insects reproduce sexually and lay many eggs. The female reproductive system consists of paired ovaries made up of separate tubules called ovarioles. Ovarioles are divided into chambers called follicles. Each follicle contains an oocyte that is becoming mature by depositing yolk. Mature oocytes are present in the basal follicle. Mature oocytes are chorionated in the follicle, then passed into the lateral oviducts and to the common oviduct. Sperm are released from the spermatheca to fertilize the egg as it passes through the common oviduct for oviposition. Accessory gland secretions assist egg laying. These products may be venoms, as in the case of wasps, or cement to fix the egg to the oviposition site. In males, testes also consist of follicles where the sperm are matured as they progress from the tip to the base of the follicle. Mature sperm pass from the follicle to the vas deferens into the seminal vesicle. Male accessory glands produce products that mix with the sperm to protect and preserve the sperm. Some insect species produce a spermatophore that encloses the sperm and is passed to the female during mating. Other insects transfer sperm without a spermatophore. Accessory gland secretions may prevent the mated female from mating again by forming a temporary plug or by transferring chemicals that suppress mating behavior. Finally, the sperm or spermatophore are passed through the ejaculatory duct during copulation.